something, girls.
Oh, so
your Latvian.
Yeah, doing with a hand.
Oh yeah, you study here in academy?
Yeah.
Painting academy. Are you from Riga?
Yes.
I am an actor. I was recently in Suwałki, and I was a judge in a youth theater contest. And you know who won? A theater from Riga. Yeah, and they were playing Russian. They were playing in Russian. A Russian writer, drama writer from 19th century, Ostrovsky. I don't remember now, but it was very good. It was very good. It was something like 25 theaters, so they won. And there were people from Latvia, Estonia, Lithuania, Ukraine, Poland, of course. So I'm just telling you, it was.
Nice to know.
Yeah. Maybe you play some. Yeah, you play some guitar too.
Can we just take a five minute break?
5 minute break, yeah. For a second.
No, we can.
Oh, okay. Monica's insisting no.
Because you don't want to smoke anymore.
Well, I want to smell.
Okay, you have to change for a piece. But you want to smoke, but you can't.
I want okay, to smell
so
it.
So
like, yeah,
you can come and smell our cigarettes
you
if you want.
Here,
Dried
wine, and
here
we go.
Okay,
so
come over
here.
Yeah, this is yours.
Let's go.
This is yours.
Because then
like
I started to quit.
Let's go.
Yeah, beautiful.
Just like
yeah.
Stay here.
No problem.
When
I'm
here, yeah, just like you
yeah,
have to stay here because you wouldn't want to quit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh wow.
In was so in theater. Volksbühne.
Yeah.
So.
No, this is yours.
Place. Yeah.
No, no, sorry. I'm just looking for the beer. I opened. Yeah, I just opened the beer. You know. I don't know what I did with that. You know. No, don't worry. Don't worry about that. Maybe
don't worry,
it's maybe it's over there. Maybe it's over there. No fajnie, że przyszłaś, Monika. Pierwszy raz jesteś tutaj? Pierwszy?
Właśnie zawsze miałam, wiesz, to miejsce.
No, pięknie tu jest. Jest niesamowicie tutaj,
no.
Wiesz.
I no, tak co tutaj no. Właściwie jest?
Jest atmosfera tutaj, tak jak, wiesz, Salonik Biedermeier, wiesz, jak,
no.
Nie wiem, 20 lata, wiesz, to początek naszego wieku, nie?
20-30 no. Lata, nie?
No, Donat tutaj to założył jakieś 4 lata temu, nie? Sam to, wiesz, no. Te książki, wiesz, no ma to ten kibelek za tym, no, to jest jazda do maksa, nie? Kurczę, no, jest niesamowite.
Ale powiedz mi, czy tutaj jest tak, wiesz, w sensie, tu można przyjść tak o...
Zawsze można.
Tak,
tak, no pewnie, no nie widzisz, no. No dziewczyny przyszły, nie? No nie, no wieczorami, nie, jest otwarte, nie w ciągu dnia, nie, no tak, nie wiem.
Weekendami
też, no bo są koncerty, ja tu grałem 3 albo 4 razy. Też będę grał tutaj, bo gramy
ja
właśnie.
Bardzo się cieszę, bo właśnie teraz mam tak, że w Wrocławiu nie ma miejsca.
No, jest niesamowite miejsce jest, no. No właśnie, wiesz. Fajnie, że się nie jara tutaj właśnie, wiesz, że to jest...
Trzeba wyjść.
No, że trzeba wyjść.
No tak, to jest taka malutka przestrzeń, że jakby to jeszcze wszyscy
no.
Palili, żeby było po sprawie. A powiedz, jak tam w czwartek.
Ale co, o czym myślę?
Spektakl robiłeś.
A nie, no zajebiście wyszło. No. Stanie Ovation było, no. Będę robił w następny czwartek. Monika, będę w następny czwartek robię.
A w czwartki akurat w dodatku
no.
Do Mateja chodzę, wiesz Mateja.
No, wiem.
Ale czekam na twój spektakl. Na taki, który będę mogła przyjść na pewno.
W czwartek też żeśmy ustalili 26.
No.
Tam, a ty w czwartki nie możesz, tak?
Tak, właśnie te warsztaty.
Jakie warsztaty?
No,
z Matejem, no tak.
Matej jest świetny.
No, ja go uwielbiam, tego człowieka.
Jest taki, ma taką dużą w sobie charyzmę.
No niesamowity.
Jest taki stanowczy.
Niesamowity jest Matej.
No i czekam na ten spektakl jego.
No. Ja im tam pomagałem, nagrywałem im wielokrotnie teksty jakieś. Wiesz, on mnie prosił, żeby go przedstawił, nie? Ta jego żona jest znakomita, aktorka jest niesamowita, jak ona śpiewa. No, dobrali się. Dobra, zaraz przyjdę.
Lec, nie,
Erasmus also?
I was.
I am.
So you are painting?
As well, but not in the painting department. We are in the glass department.
Oh, in the glass department.
Yeah.
Okay. So, so you are in this building, the, with the neon gallery?
Yes, yes.
This is the place.
Yes, mm-hmm. And then the old building, which is Prospolski.
Yeah. So where is your, you know, place to work on this gallery?
In the new. In the new.
New.
Yes. Yes.
I think so.
Yeah.
You can. I have friends. They have. They are doing this jobs and all kind of. Also, there's man who is teaching. Teaching small. The calligraphy and the small sculptures. So if you want, I can take you to this workshop one day. Usually at night they do this.
Oh, works at night?
Yeah. Very nice. Really, really very nice.
Is it somewhere in Brussels?
Yes, near here. I mean, by the car, but it's Legnitska Street.
Ah, so it's very near.
Very near, yeah.
So he made some workshop at night?
Yeah.
Usually artists are working in the night.
Sleep till noon and work till midnight. You can go there.
Is your first time here? First
no.
time?
This
no?
is my first time.
First time, okay.
Just 2 weeks in
Wroclaw. Oh, you're 2 weeks
old. Everything is new. But very nice place, really.
Are you going to stay? You study here? Or?
I'm studying here just one
good.
Semester.
That's great, that's great. It's a great city.
It's very similar to Riga.
Yeah?
Yeah, the architecture too.
But Riga is at the sea. Yeah?
Yeah.
Close to the sea or at the sea?
Close to the sea.
Close to the sea, yeah. How many kilometers? 20? 30?
Around 20.
20.
I'm living in the middle and I have 5 kilometers to see.
Uh-huh.
So,
And how is the sea over there? Okay. It's wild, the beach, or is the buildings on the...
The wild.
Wild?
Yeah, it's similar like in Poland, I think.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's because but only we have the bay. Whereas Riga is the bay.
It's a bay,
and
yeah.
Outside of the... On the other part in Latvia,
it's like the Baltic Sea, open. Mm. Yeah,
it's nice. It's near the sea.
Yeah, from there is very far.
But here is a lot of water as well. Here is Odra.
It's the same.
Of course.
Yeah, actually we have, I'm living close to the sea, then
it's...
Very close to the sea.
Dobry
wieczór.
Dobry
wieczór. Dzień
dobry. Dobry wieczór. Dzień dobry. Dobry wieczór. Dzień dobry. Dobry wieczór. Dzień dobry. Dobry wieczór. Dzień dobry. Dobry wieczór. Dzień dobry.
I would like to.
To
właśnie tak gaz.
Księżniarze? But it's great. I will take my friend and I will say to them, I find some
Może sobie usiąść na tym, na tym na przykład.
Na tym.